everyone, welcome back to my channel. Back in my car, gonna do another drive with me, and of course I'm off to get my eyelashes done because that is whenever I film a drive with me. So we're gonna get straight on into it because I've got half an hour to get there and it's about a 40 minute drive, so I'm cutting it fine. So let's just pop some tunes on. Let's go with a bit of David Guetta, Galantis and Little Mix. This is a banger. Let's go. Need to readjust my seat. It's me, your wrist. I can't say no sorry, but I wish you the best. And I don't hold no grudges, promise this ain't a test. We're okay, we're okay. Sometimes it works out, but sometimes it don't. I don't know what it is, I just listen to music and talk, but I didn't get a reply. Doesn't matter though. So I thought we'd just have like a little catch up as well. You're seeing this on a Thursday, I believe. I filmed this the week before, so the Sunday after you're watching this, it'll be a very, I've got an itchy nose, I'm sorry. It'll be a very exciting video. I think it should be, yeah. So it's gonna be a very exciting video because this Friday is my boyfriend's birthday and I'm basically filming like a vlog where I'm getting ready for his birthday, like preparing everything. I'll show you what I got him and like surprising him as well, because I'll give you a little hint, but we aren't sleeping at home, so look out for that. And yeah, I just can't wait. I think, well no, I do love my birthday, but I love other people's birthdays because I just love buying things for other people and surprising other people. I think a lot of people are like that. So yeah, I've gone a bit overboard for his birthday, but you'll see everything that I got him that I'm doing, and yeah, it's just gonna be an exciting, fun vlog style video. So I'm actually starting to film that already, so that'll be up on Sunday. And yeah, I'm actually like, if I have things planned, I know what to film, but like, because I'm back at work now and a lot of days I am working, I think like if I was to vlog, it would be a very boring vlog because I have no plans. So yeah, I'm running out of like inspiration. Well, I'm not running out, but I'm struggling to find more inspiration on what videos to film. I've got like a few planned. Last year though, I was like, I had like 6 videos scheduled and then I was still filming more. So if you have any requests of what you would like to see on my channel, then let me know because I would love some ideas, please. Thank you. Really sorry about this lighting as well. It's not great. I need to get out of the view and then come back in. Is that a bit better? Not sure. I think it is actually. But yeah, I'm gonna put some more tunes on now. I'm loving Mimi Webb. Anyone else? This isn't Mimi Webb. Here we go. I love her. I just love her. With our safety pin, we had that young love. We had that dumb love. The kind that cut you up inside my love with your love. We had that you jump head on. I'm going to get my eyelashes done. The lovely lady started doing dermaplaning facials, and I'm so tempted to get it done. I think I will, you know. But today I'm also getting a patch test for HD brows, HD brow sculpt, I think it's called. And I think that's like a brow shape tint and like a lamination. I've wanted my brows laminated for so long, but I've never got it done because I've always just wore brow gel, and I always think like it's the same type of effect, so do I really need them done? But I think I'm gonna book that in because I'm getting a patch test today. And yeah, she's just started advertising for dermaplaning and facials as well, so I think soon I might get that done as well, because yeah, it just looks so like nice and satisfying. I have, if you don't know what it is, I think it's like a, well, I know what it is. It's like a sort of blade that gets rid of vellus hair and like dead skin off your face. So yeah, I think that'll be really cool because I've got a lot of like peach fuzz on my face. And to get rid of that, I think it'll give a really nice like base for makeup and just make my face look a bit more smooth and glowy. So yeah, I'm really tempted to get that done. The lighting's done the same again. I'm just gonna dodge it. Can you see me? Just gonna have to deal with it, aren't I? Oh, there's a pink car there. You know, I'm loving pink at the moment. I don't know if I get a pink car though, but going off subject, I keep buying pink clothes, and I'm more of like a neutrals, black, white, beige, nude kind of girl. But at the moment I keep buying pink clothes, and I know like it has come in because it's spring, well it's summer now actually, not that it really seems it, but yeah, I just keep buying pink clothes. I don't know where I was going with that, I just thought I'd tell you. Let's go with some bangers. A summer album. So I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed. I added some throwbacks in there if you couldn't tell, but yeah, if you did enjoy, please give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one.